Hey everyone, Teacher Amanda here. One of the biggest pieces of advice I would give to new tutors and old tutors is to be silly in your classes and have fun. Remember, your students have probably been taking class all day long just to come home and take another class. So we want them to have fun and enjoy learning English. And when you are being silly and having fun, they will have fun. They're more likely to open up and talk to you. Some of my favorite ways to get my students to open up and have fun is by asking silly questions or using fun and crazy props or just allowing my students to be loud and get moving. Jesse, what's this?
Butcher.
What does a butcher do? Does a butcher drive a car?
No.
Does a butcher sleep?
No.
Does a butcher sing?
No.
What does a butcher do?